Hello everybody, today I will go into talk about catfish. Catfish in here, Vietnam people call cá bông lau. Yeah, not like this. I clean catfish like this and cut like this. Now I put 1 spoon on the feet and massage them and rest 5 minutes. And here I have purple onion and garlic and chili and green onion. I already took cut and clean it. Yeah. Now on the kitchen I put little bit oil, cooking oil, and put purple onion and garlic in. Now purple onion has smell good and yellow round color. I will put on the bowl like this, and then I put 1 spoon sugar in the pan and cook caramel. Yeah, today we will cook catfish with caramel. Yeah, like this. And 1 spoon fish sauce. Now we have caramel color, very very beautiful. And now we put it inside the pan. Yeah. Inside the pan and mix well. Yeah, mix well. Can keep a hair color beautiful. Yeah, like it. The fish will have color beautiful. Yeah, color from caramel. Like this. Yeah, look at this. And then we put 2 spoon fish sauce and 1 spoon pepper and 1 spoon sugar and 2 spoon water and I cover for 5 minutes. Here green onion I cut like this and chili I cut like this, and here purple onion I fry. Yeah, now I want to check fish. Look, color beautiful. I want to take. I think I need more 1 sugar. Yeah, 1 spoon sugar. And cook more 5 minutes. Now look. Ooh, I want to watching. Ooh, very beautiful. Beautiful color, yeah. Oh, look, yummy. Oh, I think fish cook well. Delicious. And now I put green onion on the top like this. And chili on the top like this. Very beautiful, colorful. And then I put more pepper on the top too and turn off the heat. Yeah, and cover 1 minute. Look, I will put on the dish like this. I will Look at it, very yummy. Look at it. Look at what? It's sharp on the top. Yeah. Ooh. Very yummy. And some ring onion. Onion on the top. Fried onion on the top. Like this. And then I cover flour on the top like this. Ooh, look beautiful and yum. I cook done and make more flour from ring onion. Look at it. Catfish cook caramel eat with broccoli. Look like that, very yum. And with rice and eat with some soup like that. This is symbol meal of Vietnamese. Yeah, eat with rice, catfish with caramel and broccoli and some soup. Yeah, very beautiful and delicious. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Enjoy with me.